It happened after dark near 83rd and Exchange. Chicago police say around 5:15, the six-year-old was walking down the street with his grandfather when they heard gunfire. The boy had been shot in the arm. Police were at 82nd in Houston tonight talking to neighbors. The boy was driven to the hospital in this van, and tonight detectives took a sweatshirt out of the back and combed it for evidence.
Well, they're still investigating the crime scene, trying to look for a video surveillance camera. But you know, this is the third child around the three holidays, Halloween, Christmas, and now coming in the new year. You know, these individuals need to be put behind bars. Someone needs to give up the information on these shooters. The babies are suffering.
Area Central detectives are investigating. No one is yet in custody.